suddenly, we were being treated like a regular unit. We've been ordered to pack everything up and move the base further inland. We even got a transport plane. The funny thing is, no one here remembers I've got a bum leg and, oh, that I'm not a soldier. Take a look at the map. There's an island on the other side of Yuzha our Marines landed on. The space elevator's not too far from there. They tell us the airfield's being used as a base to support the elevator. Not sure if I trust that intel. Anyway, the transport plane's gonna drop us there, without any fighters to cover us. Some genius thought we could commandeer the enemy's jets they left in the hangars, and use those to fight. Y'all aren't real soldiers, they said. Any other day we'd be using you lowlifes to go out and dig up landmines. And prisoners don't get guns. You'll just have to make do with whatever we give you and like it. A phone. They don't let us prisoners near them. But with all the hustle and bustle of moving the base, they forgot to lock this one up. Looks like an antique. I lost my right for a phone call ever since I was arrested and locked up. It's trippy to think that I can just hook it up, dial a number, and talk to someone from my own country. Planning escapes ain't all I'm good at. I'm plenty good at remembering phone numbers, too. A little while later, I headed over to HQ. You must know.
We did get a call direct from command. That pipe, what exactly are you doing with it?
My grandfather had a lot of friends in the Air Force from his time as a lieutenant. My point? Well, you're going to set out in your own special aircraft. Then you'll send everybody else off in the wrong direction while you head somewhere else.
All right, fine. But just you and you alone. You're the only one allowed on board. Besides, there's only one seat left.
I said, cool. That's exactly what I wanted to hear.
Attention! I've received a communication from the General Staff Office. It seems your ability to carry out missions has gotten the attention of the higher-ups. All of you have been pardoned. The Ocean Air Force Base 444 Squadron is now officially legit. In celebration, you are to join the operation to take back the base on Tyler Island in southwestern Yuzha. The battle is underway, and the airport to the south has been reclaimed. However, fighting with the remaining forces in the north is still active. You will all be stationed at the airport. The battle is not letting up. We expect extensive losses to all involved. Still, the fact that we've gained new ground is a blessing. My time as CO of the penal base is over. All command personnel, including myself, are being moved to a base in far eastern Yuzha. However,
we will be stopping to refuel in Bulgurderest. It's in Erujian territory, with close ties to Osea. Even if we detour, we will still have to fly through Erujian airspace in the end.
And that is where we will need you ex-cons to come in. I've selected a number of you with mission Attention! I've received a communication from the General Staff Office. It seems your ability to carry out missions has gotten the attention of the higher-ups. All of you have been pardoned.
Aircraft preparations complete. Stand by at the front.
The base commander's transport craft has taken off. It's flying alongside Spear 2. Well, Trigger, this is where we part ways. I hope we meet again in different squadrons. Spare 15, takeoff confirmed. Spare 15, altitude restriction lifted.
So the liaison plane left without me. Yeah, I know. I'm heading into hell. Whatever. If the Khan's here and the dumbass prison guards are going, why shouldn't I? I'm no angel. I mean, my old man died playing hero, and all I do is hate him for it. It ain't gonna be a picnic, that's for sure. Adios, you damn fool.
The order is simple. Kill anyone trying to kill the commander. Even if they're one of us.
Like how you killed Fullband?
It was an accident, so shut up.
Give me that. I'll do the talking. This is Base Commander McKenzie. I want you idiots to understand the gravity of this operation. My orders take priority. That's it.
Sure wish our cargo would shut up.
Caution.
The enemy's using anti-air weapons. Don't freak out. Keep your shit together.
Caution.
Be on the lookout for camouflage SAM sites. Seek and destroy. SAM site confirmed down. Stay alert.
Fire and support. We'll deal with the big one later.
Another ZAM spotted. SAM site spotted. Eliminate it.
Damn, they're firing surface-to-air missiles at me!
Find those targets.
Righto.
SAM site confirmed, destroyed. Continue escort.
Lit up. Fire. They know we're here.
Another SAM. Clean it up.
Missile.
Bandits closing in. Determined hostile. Intercept.
The General Staff Office seems to have the impression you didn't kill Harling, Trigger. The coordinate destination will reopen your case. Successfully carry out this mission, and it'll give a good impression.
Roper 1 has taken some damage, but can still fly.
Damaged? Take out the goddamn missile and there'd be no damage.
This is Skull 3. Enemy transport and support spotted and confirmed.
Sending backup. Clear to engage.
Trigger, count! Roper 1 is exposed to anti-air fire. New SAM site. New SAM site.
Missile.
There are more than we expected.
Missile.
40 kilometers remain.
Escorts that go down do so with honorable service. My praise.
Next missile will down your craft, so watch your tail.
Bandog, it's up to you to make sure the support stays in the air.
Enemy destroyed. Continue with escort.
Flying as an escort makes me feel like I'm all tied down.
Use those flares now! Missiles are coming!
This is Bandog. SAM site's located. Eliminate them.
Caution. Go up.
Roper 1, hit by a missile.
Bandog, get some support in there fast. Tell them I requested it.
There's no time. Two aircraft will have to do.
Aim for the large transport.
Bandits incoming. Engage and destroy. Roper 1 is exposed to anti-air fire. Spare 2, spare 15. Bandits closing in on Roper 1. Intercept and engage.
Bandog, I see enemy aircrafts. They're right on us. Call our escorts back. Count looks promising. He's got a good combat record.
Good. Enemy aircraft's eliminated.
Yikes! I forgot about the transport. Is it still flying?
24 kilometers to destination. You're about halfway. Distracted. Just a little further.
Situation report. Something's happening. The situation is prickly here. Don't let your men do anything stupid.
Engage! The enemy spotted us first!
Hands off while they're in Arusian airspace.
Trigger, it's a breath of fresh air having you out here.
Oh, you hear that, Trigger?
In our squadron, even the good pilots were criminals. You don't stink like them, Trigger.
It looks like not all guard dogs have a good sense of smell. Trigger's got the worst criminal record out of all of us.
Count, you were convicted of fraud. You sure as hell don't live up to your name.
Save your sermons for someone who cares, Preacher.
You wouldn't understand, Count. Not until you take a good look in the mirror. Arrived at destination. Roper 1, report your situation. If everything's fine, prepare to land.
Ah, would you look at that? Support has kept me alive. This is significant for all of our forces.
SAM site detected. Eliminate all threats. All aircraft caution, bogeys.
Run ain't over yet.
Unidentified aircraft. They're fast, real fast.
What?
It closed in fast.
Unknown considered hostile. Respond to the situation. Protect Roper 1.
Spare 15, engage. Take down the bandits. Spare 2, support Roper 1 and escort the craft to safety.
Wilco, I was just about to ask if I could do that myself.
Bandit hit. Still active.
Trigger, keep that guy away from here.
What is that thing? Keep it away from this aircraft.
The bandit evaded a missile. How'd they manage that?
Trigger's movements are insane. Damn, buddy.
Roger.
does he want? He's got his ACM down, but something's off.
Spare 2, stay alert. When you get there, the responsibility is on you.
Negative.
Bandit lost, confirmed down. Clear skies all round. Spare 15, you did well. Wait, what now? Four friendlies approaching.
Allied fighters.
This is the Air Force Base 444 Squadron. What is your affiliation?
Got a guard dog out here barking? This is your old friend, Cyclops 1.
Cyclops Squadron? What are you doing here?
I was tracking an enemy prototype. I wouldn't be surprised if that dumbass from your side was the one who downed it.
This is Base Commander McKenzie. I apologize on behalf of that asshole. He really screwed up. He didn't listen to my order to stand down. I'm certain he'll be punished for taking down the unidentified aircraft.
Give me a break.
Commander, if you would kindly accompany me to my base, we'll answer any questions you have there.
Actually, I'm grateful. Support was unreliable.
Respectfully, sir, I believe they got promise.
Ordinarily, you'd get a warm... That drone...